To Giorgio Moroder.
Hoping to prove that they can face.